We're actually related to five bloodlines of Scottish kings.
I don't know if you know this, but I'm actually related to Adam and Eve.
Related to Pope Francis, actually. He's my brother, actually. Younger.
My brother-in-law, actually, at the moment.
No, blood.
You guys
Pope Francis is related to me by blood. Cody O'Keefe, Cody.
Where are we dropping?
Battle Royale.
We're gonna go to the chemical engineering because we're gonna get our fingerprints melted off.
Chemical engine? Oh god.
I'm joking. There's a lot of people.
You went in there anyway? Okay, I'm coming in.
Oh, I'm in. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm out. I'm dude. I'm leaving.
Cody, wait for me. I'm coming.
Cody,
just go down.
Get this. So this is.
We love our teammate, I don't care.
Okay, I have a gun. We can go back, I think.
I need a gun.
Teammate's still there.
This is bad. I don't have a gun.
Yeah, this is pretty bad.
Why is there another rocket launcher here? Cody, I'm gonna have to like... Cody, yeah, there's people coming. Yeah, there's people dropping on it. Cody, there's one. Give me that. Tell me if you see them. I'm just gonna...
Enemy soldier incoming.
All right, there's someone dropping.
I hit him 3 times.
Oh, behind.
Hit him twice. Ooh. Oh my god, he's in here live.
You lose, your fight is over.
Over here. Wait, no, what?
Give me up.
You got this. Yep. Insane.
Where did I die at?
Right across the street.
25 remain.
Of course they were sitting right there. Like imagine going into a dating server. See an Indonesian man. Freaking Indonesian man. He's like, send a boob. I want to see vagin boob.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
His name is Raining Money OG.
He must be good.
Now I'm gonna ask him if he's on child support.
Sir, how much money do you pay a month in child support?
I think he wants money raining down on him.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
I'm about to mute him.
What do you don't want to hear his show?
I don't know what show it is, but this show sucks. Oh, that's
he's
a
five.
Child.
He's five.
He's five? I'm about to tell him to get off and go read a book.
Piece of shit.
What the? What child is speaking like that? What the heck?
Piece of shit.
This is how kids play video games.
Yo, hold on, I need to turn on my mic.
Yo, what's up, Marvin Landing?
Where you wanna go?
Let's go bio.
Alright.
I just told him bio, I wanted to send bio, him to the city morgue.
You said that in game?
I just said that in game. I don't think he heard me though.
I didn't hear you.
Oh, Cody, there's someone here. Cody, look, get him, Cody. Get him.
Beat him to death, dude.
The teamwork, that is so funny. I said, get him, Cody, get him. Oh, I don't need to come here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Bruh. How did you guys not know that there was someone here? Oh, dumb. Freaking killed him one shot.
I'm watching this guy.
Shit. Oh, good shit.
Did you die?
No.
Where are you?
In Gulag.
Back to the front line. You told me.
Cody, where are you going? Where are we going?
I don't know. Loadout.
Get it and run.
Oh, there's shit in here. He's in, what, this building?
Yeah, he's in.
Less than 10 to go. You can win this.
They're all in that building. A lot of them are.
Yeah, there's 4 people in there.
He's glided off right here. Target
sighted. Got him.
Good job. I tried to finish for you. I couldn't. What the fuck?
He brought his friend back.
Down. Nice.
I got him. I can't!
What?
Who's this?
I've got no ammo. I have to move for some ammo.
I'll push with you.
Reloading. There's people northeast. Another one over there. Ooh!
Got him.
Oh, we won!
Oh! Let's go. I said, got him. They freaking laid down and I said, the kid left and he didn't even know we won.
I have no gun.
There's a gun in here.
Oh, I'll get that gun.
You want to get in, Cody?
No, I'll be fine.
First shot, pussy.
No, I'll be fine.
I realized you were right on top of me.
Okay, I got my main loadout. I didn't get any ammo. Fuck it. No, that guy's up top. That guy is up top. Oh.
That guy's dead.
Oh, recon happened right there.
Oh.
Oh, I just shit my pants.
Oh, that's not.
Was that a good calm? I literally.
Is that gonna affect your gameplay?
Oh my god, wolves! Wolves! There's a team on you.
They're doing the recon.
I know. They just bought Lodi right here. Right on that buy. See the Lodi? Oh god, out. They're in the top.
I downed one.
Broke
armor. They all ghost.
I'm in the building. I'm in the belly of the beast.
You need to be. You have to be like in the pocket.
I killed one. One jumped in, but one on the side of me.
Your teammates sent to do that. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Did you kill him?
He got
the bounty killed. Well done. You can get out of there.
Dead.
Nice. You have exactly 4,000 too.
Oh my god.
Died.
Guys, I had one of those kills. I saw that, right?
Okay, yeah. So he's top blue then. Oh, I see the glint.
Top blue. Oh, yep. I'm just taking shots. I don't. Oh,
broke his armor.
Flying down? Not flying. He just dropped. We can't buy him. Where is he?
Down.
Nuts. Where is he? I don't see that.
Oh.
Oh, left.
Oh my God, glint on the fucking hill, dude.
Hey, you're not dead? Oh, dude, you're nuts.
Oh,
yeah, there was one.
Dude, there's so much. Oh, wait. Whoa. 30 meters directly in front of me?
In this?
Yeah, must be.
I have a daddy.
I do as well.
Go upstairs,
yep.
I'm up. Upstairs. I'm up. I don't see. Checking. Beat. No, I don't see on beat.
47 meters.
49. Yeah, ahead. Straight ahead. Gotta be up ahead, right?
Oh my god, full team.
No hit marker. Downed!
Nice.
Going.
There's three.
Yup, I'm with you though. So we kill him. On me! Two!
Oh, down one. There's only one left.
Oh, I'm dead.
Live. He's rezzing.
Yup.
Good job, nuts. Insane.
Go on the hill, careful. They can get angle easy. Do you need plates? No,
nope,
they have
no, no.
Cody has I didn't waste, it was...
Right here.
I'm on this ladder, man. He's up here with me. Do you want to come up with me?
I'm daddy.
On me! Look at me! Crack! Get him! Up here!
Oh my god. I was healing. I couldn't.
No!
Dude, I was I was killing it with the car. 6 It's been a while. I didn't want to just be inactive for 6 straight months and then randomly upload a video out of nowhere without any sort of explanation, so I thought I'd stick it out at the end of this video for anyone that's genuinely curious and wants to know where I am and is wondering, you know, about my personal life. So, here it is. I don't want to go too deep into what has been happening in my life and what has caused me to not upload. It's been a really hard few months for me, to say the least. I'm getting better, I think. I hope. I can't take this. For anyone who legitimately has made it to this point in the video, I want to say thank you to you specifically. Any person that has made it this far and is listening to my voice right now, there might be none of you. There might not be a single person that ever hears this. But if any of you do, if one person hears this, thank you. I appreciate you so much. You have inspired me to want to keep going, and I really appreciate you for just existing. Anyway, I'll get out of you guys' hair. I won't leave you guys hanging for another 6 months this time. I promise. Oh. Also, by the way, a few months back, I launched a second channel. It's called Cody Shorts. It's basically just a channel of, you know, my Twitch clips that I've edited into little short, funny videos that I post on TikTok and stuff. I decided I've started posting them on YouTube as well. So if that kind of content is of interest to you, the link to that channel, Cody Shorts, and all of my friends that you saw in the video are all linked down in the description below. So go check all of them out. And I really appreciate it. I'll see y'all soon.